Yes, I have to say yes. Right now, my association is trying to push out a new code of self-regulation because of these issues, trying to make some distance from governmental guys to regulate, because, you know, the challenges of new democracy in countries with new democracy, so yes.